A Georgia Tech grad is now the U.S. Army's highest-ranking officer. General James McConville was confirmed in July as the Army's chief of staff and officially took over last week. He holds a master's in aerospace engineering from Tech, where he also played on the club hockey team there.